Welcome. English second language, fifth standard, unit 1, prose, love for animals. Warm-up activity. Fill in the boxes with the letters so that you can get the names of the animals. One has been done for you. M-O-N-K-E-Y. O are given, remaining all at the positions O is given. You have to find out the words. First one is ox. O-X, ox. Second one, C-O-W, cow, D-O-G-S, dogs, M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey, G-O-R-I-L-L-A, gorilla, C-K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O, kangaroo, C-R-O-C-O-D-I-L-E, crocodile. Task B. Discuss in the group how animals are helpful to us. After you discuss, write down in the space provided names of the animals and how they are helpful to us. One is done for you. How it is useful for us? Usefulness. Ox ploughs the field. Then dog guards our house. Cows gives us milk. Horse draws the cart. The school bells ring. School bell rings. It is 4:15 in the evening. Lucy and Nitin are returning home from the school. They see a man walking with his pet dog. The man is trying to tell his dog something. The dog seems to be answering him by barking. Watching this, Lucy remembers Ramana Maharshi. Lucy, do you know anything about Bhagwan Ramana Maharshi? Nitin, no, I don't. What's special about him? Lucy, Sri Bhagwan Ramana Maharshi loved animals and birds. Nitin, can you tell me more about Ramana Maharshi? Lucy, listen, even animals were attracted to him. He spoke to them just as he would speak with people. Nitin, you mean just like the man we saw talking to his dog? Lucy, yes, he called the dogs boys. He used to say, are the boys eating their food? Nitin, really? Lucy, yes, and he called his cow Lakshmi. He used to say, give Lakshmi some rice. Nitin, where did he keep all these animals? Lucy, these animals lived in his ashram. He always fed the animals and birds first. He ate only after feeding them. Nitin, even birds? Lucy, yes, Raman Murshi called the peacocks by making sound of their cries. Then they would go to him and eat the peanuts, rice and mangoes from his hands. Nitin, that's interesting, Lucy. Will you please tell me more interesting stories about Ramana Maharshi and animals? Lucy, yes, listen. One day, Maharshi was sitting on hillside. A snake crawled over his legs. He didn't move nor show any fear. Later, someone asked him what he felt like when snake crawled over his legs. He replied, cool and soft. Nitin, my God, I would have cried and run away. Did anyone kill the snake in the ashram? Lucy, Ramana Maharshi never allowed people to kill snakes in his ashram. He said, we have come to their home and we have no right to trouble them. They do not trouble us. Oh. We are nearing our homes. I will continue the story tomorrow. Nitin, yes, thanks a lot. Who told you all these stories? Lucy, my grandmother knows a lot of stories. She tells us the stories every day. Bye. Nitin, that's wonderful. Tell me more tomorrow. See you. Bye. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.